Thursday, and this is a black and white edit.
But Thursday.
There's nothing more awkward than being in an elevator with a bunch of people and your music is on the loudest and all you hear is it's too much sauce and everyone's looking like, who's this? And I'm back there like,
it's too much sauce.
Okay, super quick random thought because I'm not gonna have any time to film this during when I usually film this, but super quick random thought. The reason why I started this, I just want to point out the fact that I have no business starting this. I went to school, but I didn't study this. I didn't study anything about filmmaking. I didn't study anything about how to make a movie, how to edit a movie, anything like that. And I never took any courses or anything like that on it. That's one. The second thing is, I don't have any background in it. I just realized that I was into it and I was way too scared to start it. And I just thought, I don't want to be scared of anything, I'm going to start it. I'm saying this because whatever it is that you're scared of, it's mostly something that's of significance to you. It's just kind of a little bit out of your comfort zone. And if the only reason why you don't want to start it is because it's out of your comfort zone, it's typically a good sign because it just means that it's something that's going to help you grow. But only you can know what that thing is. And once you know what that thing is and you realize that you're scared of it, just trust me. Okay, you shouldn't trust me, you don't know me, but you should trust me when I say that if you have something and if you know yourself well enough and you follow that thing, you'll change and you'll become a better person. You're gonna grow in ways that you didn't even know that you could. That's my random thought. I gotta run because I don't have that much time today. And I hate to say this every day, but it is what it is. Yeah, I'm gonna run. That's all. Hey, can you? So we've been friends since
what?
Our lockers were in high school.
10 years. 9 years.
I think so. Lockers were right next to each other because we had similar last names.
Yeah,
we've been friends since. She's like in town visiting, but this is Sydney, everyone. That's not a Mullen bar.
Still falling for the same game. You ought to be where you say you are, but roses don't grow overnight. You took a few bites, I ain't think it was alright. I try to get over in my afterlife, but this life right here ain't alright. I don't even know how I feel for your type, but this shit alright.
It's kind of cool that I'm editing this in all black and white, and I met up with an old friend of mine that I used to go to high school with. It just kind of matches the throwback Thursday kind of theme here. Anyway, I'm way too dead to form sentences, but that's all I wanted to say to end this video.
I get pretty lost in my head. Rather than a day seed, I try to blossom instead. Take notes.
You make my world, you make my world go round.
I swear I'm out of my mind. I swear
I'm out. You turn me up, you turn me upside down.
I swear I'm all out of time.
It's only been 5 minutes.
I swear I'm